Like a transsexual?
Yes.
Well, that's his sexual preference. If you don't agree with it, then stop with it.
No, it's not a problem. No, I'm saying the problem is with the black community because...
Oh, judging him?
I'm sorry, what?
They judge him because of his sexual preference?
And me. I'm a trans woman.
Oh, well, shit, that's your sexual preference. That's what you
right,
like
but
to
you
do.
Know how the, but you know how the community can be with people of our orientation. So... What I'm saying, how do we dismantle what's going on? But like I said,
listen, let me tell you something.
Yes, sir.
I've been in prison a long time, and I learned how to mind my business. I could walk outside my door right now and see a sheep in the middle of the road. I don't give a what a do with their life. All I give a about is my children. I can't save the world.